Peaches, welcome to Previewed, where friends don't let friends surprise Jay alone.
I'm Adam.
And I'm the aforementioned Jay.
And today, we're going to surprise Jay with content. It's been some time since we did this before, again, lately.
Sure.
It's been a while.
Been a while.
It's also very warm and hot here, so our brains are a little melted. But it's been a while since we've surprised Jay with stuff.
Yeah.
It's been hit and miss. More hit than miss.
Yeah.
But it is time, once again, for us to try to surprise Jay with fun stuff. Now, for those of you who don't know what's going on, there is a channel on our Discord that say, hey, surprise Jay with this stuff. Well, this is a funny clip. These are fun commercials. Here's some chicken-related things. Surprise Jay with them. So it's been a while since people have been posting stuff. So I've just taken a selection.
There's many of them.
A selection of things people have put.
There's something. Something is amiss, and I don't like it. But okay. All right.
So here we go. We're gonna surprise Jay. You guys may know what's in there because I might have put it somewhere in the title or in the description. But Jay has no idea. Fun fact: I kind of also don't remember what we're about to watch because I've only selected the things. I don't remember the order of what they're in, and I haven't watched all of them all the way through.
Okay.
So I don't know.
All right.
Okay. Here's the first video that we're gonna surprise Jay with. Here we go.
I want to get married, I want to have babies. Before I'm like 26, do you have health insurance?
Welcome to the strangest blind date ever.
Hey, how you doing? Damn, how you doing?
Could you fall in love with someone based on personality alone?
What is your ideal woman?
Personality for me is everything.
Ass first, personality second.
You're the best looking devil I've ever seen.
This is really weird right now.
Would you count this as a weird experience for you?
Yeah.
So I like your fin.
So what if I pick you and I'm not what you expect underneath?
Oh my god!
I've kissed this girl and I don't know what she looks like.
I'm literally just like in love with the moment.
Pull.
Oh! Whip it.
Time has come.
This is gonna be really tough for me.
I can't choose both of you.
I've made my decision.
My sexy beast is...
Sexy beast? You've gotta be kidding
There's
me.
There's interspecies relationships happening on my grounds. I won't stand for it.
Oh, that's available on Netflix right now, everybody, if you guys wanna see that. That's heinous.
Okay, I have two thoughts.
Yeah,
two thoughts.
Yeah.
First of all, kill it with fire. First thought. That's what? Also, I think I'd be very good on this show. Man, you dress me up as like a porcupine. I'd be so
oh,
cute
you'd be
and
a
charming.
Porcupine
or like a red panda or like, I don't know, something. I don't know. Or just like
I was gonna say panda, you would be a panda.
Well, I was already a panda.
Oh, sure.
One panda.
You can't be a red panda. All right.
No, red panda or a porcupine.
Sure.
Or I don't know, a log. I don't know.
just
Captain Crunch. Oh, be as Captain Crunch?
Sure.
Oh yeah, man, I'd win. Hard.
You'd win?
That
lady's
I guess.
Heart,
is it
yeah.
a win? I don't know how you do.
Or you win love? Sure.
It's the kind of thing where you like bravo to the makeup people, but you did too good of a job. Like, it's very upsetting.
Yes.
It's very upsetting. Mm-hmm. They spared no expense with their makeup designers and like bravo, but also, what have you done? What have you done? Oh, woo. I can't even, I'm going to see if Kimberly walks out. It's what a wretched affair. Mm-hmm. What a horrible. What
yeah.
a horrible.
Yeah.
Ooh,
oh, yeah,
late
yeah,
stage
yeah.
capitalism is going great, y'all. We're killing it. It's fun. This is fun. This seems like something from Futurama or something.
Yeah.
Like, this seems like fake. This seems fake. Whew.
I mean, blind dates are fun, but like that, not like this.
I hate it.
Because, almost like the furry stuff. I'm okay with it's the makeup like the devil one
yeah.
is too
well. It's like what if Satan and a mandrill went on a date? Or like what if the Tin Man and you
the
know
scarecrow?
A dolphin mm-hmm. went on a date? I'm out.
No.
Woof.
Oof.
Ugh.
Well, if you watch it, let me know how it is, because there's no way in hell I'm watching that thing.
No.
All right.
There's more?
Oh, there's more. Oh, there's the peaches. Should I avert my eyes? The peaches were generous. They had many ideas.
Should I avert my eyes?
It's all right. This one has an anonymous screen to start.
I see.
All right, so here is the next thing we're going to surprise Jay with.
Okay.
That I have not seen all the way through. Here we go.
I know what it's like to lose something you love. It eats at me every day. And I won't let it happen again. Every time nacho fries came back, that warm nacho cheese sauce was drawing something closer to the surface.
So, what's your story?
Guess I'm just hungry.
For what?
Hope.
I'm getting fried here!
This is our world. And these are our Mexican spices.
Kosuke.
So either we fight together, or we fight. Fry alone.
That.
And here's. Okay.
That's actually very good.
Here's why I'm furious at this.
Okay.
Here's why I'm so pissed.
Okay.
There's like a millisecond in the beginning of that. It's when they're lighting up all the different mechs.
Yeah.
I go, yeah. Cool, I'll watch this show. Oh, it's about nacho. Fuck you, nacho fries. like it's just enough to go, hey, maybe, good. Just puts a nacho blade right between your ribs. Just, oh yeah, you like this show? Here's your marketing. Here it is. You want them cheesy fries? Ooh, 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 you heard our siren song of robot fights.
Yeah, man.
Just boo. But I do want nacho fries.
Have you ever had nacho
fries?
They're
great.
Oh, okay.
You haven't had nacho fries? What? Who am I talking to? Why?
The French fry is perfect the way it is.
They're just spicy cheese fries.
No.
You don't like cheese fries?
No spicy. No cheese. God. Just fry.
What happened here?
Just a fried potato.
What happened
all,
here?
In a slim tube fashion. That's all we need. No. Don't even dress that up.
You like slim tube shaped things? Is that what's up? Okay.
Yeah, fried.
Natural.
Yeah. This actually looks like a good anime. That's the thing.
Yeah.
They nailed an anime trailer perfectly.
Well, they totally nailed it. You know why they're up to this KFC level of nonsense? They're the same company.
They are. The Kentucky Taco Hut.
Kentucky Hut. Kentucky Fried Chicken, Pizza Hut, and Taco Bell are all the same company.
Pizza Hut. Where you at, yo?
Step your game up. Mm-hmm. Here's the thing. I don't need crazy marketing from Pizza Hut. What they need to bring back from Pizza Hut is the freestanding restaurant-style Pizza Hut. I miss going to Pizza Hut.
Do you?
Oh, yeah, man.
Do you miss eating butt at Pizza Hut?
Eating a butt at Pizza Hut? Yes. All the time. All the time.
The fun thing is about this, I'm pretty sure I recognize the voices of those voice actors.
They spare no expense for their insanity over there.
Like, those are anime voiceover actors.
I feel like
actors.
We could work for their marketing team.
I'd love to. That'd be lots of fun.
I feel like we've spent enough time focusing on their product to know what's
throwing
up.
Throwing things against the wall.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. All right.
Where's the Taco Bell PC? That's what I want to know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I want a chalupa style.
Maybe we can kickstart whatever Pizza Hut's
it's
crazy.
The PC, the PC Supreme. Like, it's, it writes itself.
Yeah. All right, here's the third thing. I don't remember which one this is, so here we go. Yeah.
Sure. Sure.
Wow. It was very apt when you mentioned the...
KFC?
Yeah.
This is on you. This is your fault. 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 Where... Do you realize that the snowball is catapulting down the hill? And eventually, I'm going to go buy a Go-Gurt, and it's going to have... It's going to have a Game Gear inside of it, and I can't, and I can't anymore. Why can't we just let things be their things? But also...
That's fun.
But also... Right. That, but also...
Why not?
Yeah. That's what makes me so mad about it. That's what makes me so mad, is that I'm just like, conceptually, this is insane. But also, I'm like, that's how, yeah, I would like a mini fridge on my desk. Like, I wouldn't put drinks in there.
We are playing Doom on all sorts of different devices now. That why not? I mean... Refrigerators have screens really on them.
I'm really upset because I want it. I don't. I think culturally, we are hurting ourselves by making this. But also, where's the pre-order button?
Also, I think that is probably more useful than the KFC console.
Yeah, I mean, to be fair, I would like a mini fridge on my desk. That would sounds great to have a cool, nice,
have
cool
a cold beverage,
especially
yeah.
while streaming. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's right there. Great. That's great. That's real.
Instead
cool.
of you know hot greasy stuff.
But also, what's wrong with us? What have we? Who hurt us? You know,
Jay. It was us. It was us all along.
I'm in my mid 30s, and I want an Xbox that has a mini fridge in it.
You want a mini fridge that has an Xbox in it? What's that? Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the order of things.
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go.
How many more of these we got, bud?
Last one.
Last one?
Last one. I structured this so we wouldn't overstay our welcome.
Okay.
And I wouldn't blow your brain out.
Okay. That one really... Because it looks just like a regular... Is it a silly game? No.
Nope.
Okay.
But it used all... Here we go. The final, we're going to surprise Dave with this last video. Here we go.
Okay.
Oh, howdy, Mom. I hear you're the best mom in the world. Well, what do you think, Boris?
Chicken Dale.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, Mom.
You're a real special lady.
Where is this going?
Happy Mother's Day!
That's it.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Just
here's the
finish
thing.
Off with a little nice.
You and I have been in show business long enough to know that there are dancers in this city.
Mm-hmm.
There are, I think, 8 dancers in this city who got a call from their agent, were really excited, and called their mother and said, "Hey, Mom. Oh, how's New York going? Oh, it's actually going really great. I booked my first job.
Mm-hmm.
I'm dancing in a KFC commercial." And they like updated all their social medias. They let all of their casting people know.
Mm-hmm.
Sent a lot of email like, "Guys, I just got cast in a KFC commercial."
Mm-hmm.
And then they showed up. Be like, "Well, we're going to wish moms a happy Mother's Day with your chicken butts." They were like, "Oh, hello darkness, my old friend. Come on, guys. When is enough enough?"
That's a nice message for mom.
To be honest, if you go back and watch, if I'd followed my impulse when he showed up and took his shirt off, I almost walked out. I was like, no.
I had to end, that's why I edited the black screen at the beginning of this, because it starts with that guy's face.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's been sitting in the back pocket for a while now.
Yeah.
That's fun.
I know.
There's no harm, no foul in that one.
But also, we need more Chicken Dales. It's been, I mean, how long has it been since Mother's Day? Come on.
I think that was from last year.
What? Well, I think so. They have dropped the ball, because I need a Chicken Dales franchise. Come on.
I mean.
I mean, the marketing drives itself.
It really does.
I mean, or even just, it doesn't even have to be a television show. It could just be a live, you know, like, you know, they could tour.
Yeah.
You know, all those chicken-themed bachelorette parties.
Sure.
You're telling me, okay, so you're going to like a nightclub and they're having the Chickendales there that night, and you're telling me that like, oh, you can get like a private booth and like a 12-piece bucket for like your entire bachelorette party,
yeah. Mm-hmm.
Like for X amount of dollars? That sounds great.
And touching's allowed because it helps grease up the bodies so they glisten more in the lights.
This show is a priority in my life now, and this is what we do. I have made serious changes to my entire life order to focus on this. What you're seeing right now, what we have put in front of you, is a large part of my mental process every day. I think about this a lot, and I just watched the Colonel take his shirt off and wish my mom a happy birthday with his butt.
Oh yeah, a sexy tight butt.
What?
You bounce a wing off that thing.
It's not saying it's the darkest timeline, but it ain't the good one. I don't know what.
Well, we did it, everybody. We broke Jay. Pew, 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 pew.
You're welcome.
Thank you. If you guys have more suggestions.
This is what happens when the Spider-Man trailer has not come out yet.
Marvel, it hasn't come out yet.
Has it not come out?
Has it come out yet? Hold on, double check real quick.
This might turn into the
Spider-Man trailer. Hold on one second.
I truly hate how much sway it has over us.
It's not that. It's not like. Okay.
Okay.
It will be out soon, and when it does, we will be on it. Thanks for watching this episode. This was a lot of fun. If you have suggestions for other content, or short videos, or commercials, or things. Chicken-related stuff that we should surprise Jay with and have him lose his gourd over it.
Yeah.
there's a channel on our Discord. The link is down below to the Discord. You should join. It's a lot of fun.
Yeah.
And we should.
You know.
There's no intro. There's no exit for these
things. There is. Like and subscribe and hit the bell.
There you go.
Do that YouTube that you do so well. Guacamole's extra.
You chicken dancing weirdos, you.
You butt chicken weirdos.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. I was just taking notes, baby. If this preview thing does not pan out,
you're aware that that's your cosplay, right? The chicken stripper? The Colonel stripper?
Yes. Oh no, the fan art. Oh no. Alright, you guys are awesome. Thanks for watching this. Here's another video or something else.
Yeah.
Please watch this. We would appreciate it as much as we appreciate you watching this one. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye. Bye.